So hi, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba maglagay ng email address sa ating Temu app. But first, kindly subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So ayan guys, for today's video, i-open lang natin ng ating Temu app. So open lang natin. Then mula dito sa homepage guys, hanapin nyo lang yung U dito sa baba, then itap nyo lang. Then automatic mapupunta tayo sa pinakang profile setting. Then dito naman sa profile settings guys, itap nyo lang yung inyong profile name. So tap lang natin. Then dito sa profile, itap nyo lang yung edit button na katabi lang nitong pangalan ninyo or ng inyong name. So tap nyo lang. And after nyong matap guys, ganito yung lalabas dyan. So dito, for additional security and verification, mas okay na maglagay tayo ng email address. So ilagay lang natin dito yung email address. Make sure guys na accessible yung email address na ilalagay ninyo. So after yung may lagay yung email address, itap na natin yung continue. So ayan, pagkatap ng continue guys, may magsasend ang OTP code sa ating email address. So i-check nyo yung email address guys, kasi yung code is ilalagay natin dito. So check natin yung email. So ito yung email sa akin ni Temu. So ito yung code, 567310. 567310. And ayan guys, you added an email to your account. So ayan, nakapag-add na tayo ng email address. So sa pag-a-add ng email add, ma-safe at secure na ang ating account. So tap na natin yung OK. And ayan, meron na tayong email address. So ayan lang guys, ganun lang kasimple kung paano nga ba maglagay ng email ad sa ating Temu app. If you have a question, can you comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching! Living life, every day, late at night, not okay.